This message is for the banks. How'd that bailout feel? That all of the taxpayers paid? Did it help you? Did you succeed? Now are you on top? You got help from the people. Now it's time you help the people. You know how you can help them? Let's get rid of the credit score for business opportunities. If people have a business opportunity, that's their business credit. It should have nothing to do with their personal credit. So why do we have a personal credit to get a business loan? Because that business loan can change their credit. The reason why they're entrepreneurs or why they want to do something is because they believe in it, and you should just believe in it too. I mean, evaluate it, but don't set a credit score to limit them. That's ridiculous, and especially after we just paid for your screw-ups, if you want to say. So do us all a favor. Don't pay attention to the credit score when it's a business loan. You'll help our economy in so many ways with so many new opportunities. Get rid of it. That'll help all of us. Thanks.